A red plum bloom.
The master copebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage. Go way back.
Did he just...
That was the most powerful tool in the entire LEGO universe. Do never forget it.
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
Hey!
Something around here should be able to weigh the switch down. Any ideas?
Bouncing session over. This better be the biggest emergency this city's ever seen.
Now, let's get to that guard room. Okay, it's in here somewhere. Great! Looks like our stuff is locked behind that port.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
That definitely worked.
It worked a little too well. Look! Prison riot. Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a grapple.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
They must have come through here.
Oh.
Master Skywalker?
Alrighty, isn't it ironic? Prison break and guards down. Mini kid, no. And new character, no, no new characters, okay. So, Master Skywalker. Wants to be left alone, so we need to break in.
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave you alone. Please, stop following me.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me. It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me.
Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though. I
know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
Remember, Luke's story arc was always about hope and redemption. Just saying. Sacred Jedi brick.
Are you ready to start your training?